Now, more local coverage. This is Eyewitness News on WPRI 12.
Rhode Island lawmakers considering some crackdowns on single-use plastic products. This afternoon, the Senate Environment and Agriculture Committee will hear legislation relating to plastic waste. Laws proposed include requiring customers to request single-use plastic straws rather than handing them out, banning single-use plastic retail shopping bags, and banning polystyrene food containers.